All right, guys, we're checking out Hook by Blues Traveler. Wait. Yeah, the song Hook by Blues Traveler. Let's get into it. Okay, why are you chuckling? What's so funny?
It's a good song. What are your thoughts on it?
I mean, I think it sounds... He's got a good voice. I really want to hear this live.
Yeah.
Like, I want to see if he can replicate this vocal, you know, this vocal strength and, like, you know, I don't even know, his control and just, like, the... He's really talented, so I want to see if he can do this live, you know?
If he could do it live?
Yeah,
because, you think this was a fluke?
I mean, no, but, you know, if you're in the studio, you can do, like, 50 takes or, you know, you never know. But it's like, I want to see this live.
What do you think the song's about?
Let me see. The hook brings you back. I'm thinking, like, attachments.
Like, what kind of attachments?
Like, you got feelings for someone so that you're hooked on them and so it brings you back. You know what I mean? It's like, you know, two people break up, but then as soon as they cross paths again, they look at each other and it's like, oh, man. You know what I mean? There they go again.
You think that because, like, the tone of his voice, like, the inflection of his voice, it gives you that kind of vibe?
Yeah.
Got it. There is something in this. I am being insincere.
Is not for free. So PC is killing me. So desperately I'll sing to the other love. is by to catch a little tunes. A fifth minute ditties. I wanna bust all your balloons. I wanna burn all of the cities to the ground.
What?
I found that we'll never surround unless I play. And hey, I will go all day. Hear what I say. I'm prepared to pray. That's really all this was. When I'm feeling stuck in the fuck, I don't lie about me.
Why were you laughing?
Because the song was about how people don't really listen to songs, and just the inflection of his voice will make you think the song is meaningful and things like that. You know what I mean? Like, the song
that's
was
what it was about?
The song was a troll.
It was a troll?
Yes.
About what?
Hey, let's go back to the beginning.
The hook, oh, like the hook and the song brings you back. Like, he keeps singing the same thing, so I'm like going back to the hook, and I'm like, oh, I love this song. Back to the hook.
Look, it doesn't matter what I say. So long as I sing with inflection, that makes you feel that I'll convey some inner truth of vast reflection. You know, he's just talking about stuff like that. That's why he was singing those dramatic inflections. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it sounded really good. And I was totally into it. I fell for it.
Yeah, totally.
I fell for the troll.
I was just laughing because it was funny. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. Singing a song about that. Like, doesn't matter what I say. As long as I sing in a certain inflection, you think it's so wise and truthful. Like,
and
I forgot. In the end, he was saying something. He's going really fast, though. Something, when I need a buck, I don't rely on luck. You know, catchy tune, whatever. Yeah. Make a song, make money. Something like that. I don't know. The end was
something,
pretty fast. But
something.
No, I just thought the song was funny. Like, a song about, doesn't matter what I say in the song.
As it's being proven right next to you. That's pretty clever. Wow.
So what did you think of it, though?
I thought it sounded really good.
Oh, it had a good sound. Especially,
like,
towards the end there.
Yeah, and then the cadences. Like, that was cool how he got all fast and stuff. And then, like, hook brings you back. I thought it was so cool. It was like, I want to hear this live. It's so epic, you know. But apparently I fell for it.
I would listen to it live. I like the song. I thought it was funny, and he can really sing. And it had good music behind it.
He did. Wow.
But that's proof, though. When you say you don't listen to the lyrics, you mean it.
Yeah.
Which is crazy, because that means most of your song interpretations are coming from just feeling the vibe. You know what I mean?
Yeah, totally.
You're more accurate than me, and you don't even listen to the lyrics.
I literally didn't listen to the lyrics, but when you were laughing so much, I tried to catch some lyrics, and then I just saw one set. He said, "And I'm busting your balloons," and then something else, and I was like, what? I was like confused, and then I stopped listening to the lyrics again. I was just like, okay. And then, oh, also the Peter Pan part. I was like, oh, Captain
Hook. That was
Hook,
funny.
Peter
that was
Pan.
Clever.
That was clever. But then I was like, wait, if Captain Hook brings you back, that's not good. So then I was like, it can't be about Captain Hook and Peter Pan. So I went back to not listen to the lyrics.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.